This particular election is an incredibly important one. And the reason why I say so is that what we are witnessing in our country is an incredible amount of bigotry and hate, attacks on the Constitution of India. And yet, the entire debate seems to be heading elsewhere. We seem to be talking about nationalism and patriotism, etc. But why are real issues being avoided? I request all people to please vote for the parties, any party that does not support bigotry, hate, which understands the real issues of India, and therefore please vote accordingly. When you have a country which has, I think, 16 major languages, 7 or 8 religions, all kinds of other forms of worship, it is a celebration. How can you be bigoted in a land like this? Let us celebrate this incredible diversity of India. That's important. Please vote accordingly. Please talk about the disenfranchised of this country, and the majority of the people of this country are disenfranchised. Please respect them. If you are genuinely there for to protect the rights of ordinary citizens, then you're a great party. But you're not. If you're not. So please vote for those parties, any party they want to choose, except for those that are fundamentally bigoted, that carry hate, jinke jo nafrat phailate hain.